And this time we're stood outside Astley Hall in Chorley, just behind me. And the reason we're here today is because it's the opening of our annual exhibition, which is open from today, which is 26th of May, right the way through until the end of June. Full details on our website. Please come down and have a look. And you know, if you find yourself interested in some of these photographs that you see, because there are some great photographs there, you know, why not join our club? You know, full details once again on our website. Chorley Photographic Society is really proud every year to deliver such an amazing exhibition. And it's in a beautiful building, as you can see, Astley Hall. You know, it's a grade whatever listed building run by Chorley Council. It is phenomenal. We've got behind us people doing their couch to 5k, as you can maybe see. The park is well used. It's an amazing resource for the town of Chorley. Let's head inside and have a look. So here we are, just inside Astley Hall, and this is just an amazing building that has lots going for it. So it's absolutely well worth a look. Let's go up the staircase and see what's upstairs and see what the exhibition looks like. So this staircase, it's a bit rickety, a bit wobbly, but it's been here for many, many years. Oliver Cromwell himself would have come up this staircase when he crashed here after a heavy night in Chorley. He was known for staying here. There's a room dedicated to him in the building. I think it's back there somewhere. So we've just got this final set of steps, and this is the entrance to our exhibition this year. Let's go in and have a look. Wow! All of a sudden, I'm just bombarded with a lot of amazing images in this fantastic exhibition space in Astley Hall in Chorley. They certainly do an amazing job of keeping this room and keeping this building in a perfect condition for having exhibitions like this. As you can see, there are about 100 images all over the wall, and they just look amazing. The quality of work from our members in these kind of exhibitions is absolutely outstanding. Let's have a look at some of the images that are in our exhibition this year. So, I hope you enjoyed those images. Please do come along, have a look at the exhibition. It's open till the end of June. Full details are on our website, which, you know, have a look. The details are there below us. And yeah, I hope you enjoy the exhibition. If you like this video, do the like thing, subscribe to more videos in the future. But we'd just love you to come and have a look at some of this work if you're in the area. Thank you very much for watching.